don't bully nerds like this kid, because they have superpowers.